Elvis Kavilich says, or Kavilich, sorry, did we ask you to sell our parks? No, you didn't, Elvis. And the good news is we haven't sold our parks. No parks have been sold. No parks will be sold. If you're getting that, it's probably from, I'm guessing you're on Facebook, you're probably seeing NDP Facebook ads, and ads run by foreign special interest groups like green left organizations that are lying to people in order to raise money. Welcome to how the green left operates.